Betty doing something like this?
Basically, we are doing this to help the Malaysian music students in particular have the opportunity for training on an international level. Yeah.
Okay. How did you came across the university? Sorry, I forgot the name of the university.
Central Queensland.
Central Queensland University. Okay.
CQCN. Central Queensland.
And the question is, how did you came across with them?
Okay.
And how did this thing realize?
Okay.
Okay. Technically nobody knows, the only one person who knows is you and Adrian. So you jawab apa pun orang tak tahu. Orang lain akan kata, oh yeah, betul lah tu, yes, alright.
Okay.
Oh, you jumpa masa tengah tengok show somewhere kan.
Alright.
Okay. Okay, how did you came across with Queensland Central University and how did it happen?
Okay, our director of academic and artistic development, Mr. Kevin Field, he's actually a world-class award-winning music conductor. So he still frequently travels around the world, and this connection was brought to us through him. And yeah, Nicole had also come a few times to give some vocal training. And Peter Cousins, of course, he sang as the Phantom at London West End. He was the first Australian to be casted as Phantom at the London West End. And he is the artistic advisor at Central Queensland University. Yeah.
Okay, so are you guys looking at doing this with any other parties basically, or any other universities from any other countries other than Australia?
Well, we of course certainly hope to do so and bring more of this to increase the level of quality of our music students. Yeah. And for this project, it also involves a lot of acting, which is really important for singers, you know.
Okay.
This is a whole package for singers, yeah.
Okay, what can audience expect from Mikado?
Sorry again?
What can the audience expect from this show, this Mikado show?
What kind of audience?
No, what can they expect?
What can the audience expect?
What can they expect?
Alright.
So basically just this is the time for you to promote the show.
Okay.
Okay. Three, two.
Okay. Actually I have to add on, like, this it's not just for singers, the opportunity is also open for musicians. And the audience will be able to expect lots of good quality music, good quality acting, and it's really this sort of thing doesn't happen often in Malaysia. So I think, like, we have had very good feedback from last night's premiere show from Bankers. They loved the whole production. And love the idea that we're doing this to help the students of Malaysia.
Okay, what is the next project for Bentley?
Okay, every once in 2 years, actually, we do the ENIC Music Camp organized by our Director of Music and Artistic Development, Mr. Kevin Field. I'm not sure what we have in mind, but we definitely hope that this is a beginning of something more to come. I hope it's okay. I'm not very good.
Technically, all the answer is there. Okay. Cuma kan, dia makin lama daripada bawah kan, macam mana naik. Makin lama kita tu, jangan sampai tak tutup muka tau. Luckily, you basically cover your face.